Shaka guys, get ready for a really special craft punk. Creating amazing layered art with the most basic shapes and with the most simple technique. Here's how to make kite paper pictures. Kite paper is a form of colored tissue paper. Because it's really thin, that's why it's used to make kites, so that they are light and can fly really high. Also, because it comes in bright colors, you can now rob-cycle your old kites and make amazing pictures with it. And to make one, you'll need this. All right, let's get started. So I have some kite paper here in bright colors. We are going to cut basic shapes out of this and make a really amazing picture. So I'll take scissors and cut some shapes. Okay, we are done with cutting our shapes. Now we'll stick them to make our art piece. And to stick, I'm using white glue and I've added some water in it to make it a little dilute. Now we're going to coat the paper with the glue and stick the shapes in place. And because it's thin, you can keep overlapping like this. So you can see how I'm using these basic shapes. The semicircles I've used to make these dunes or mounds, and the green triangular shapes I'm using like they are big pine trees in a forest. Okay, we are done sticking, and you can see with just some basic shapes and a simple technique, we have made this amazing picture. Let's frame our masterpiece. Alright, I'm sending out a call for all the craft punks to stand up and get in touch to show me your works. The Robosphere is our secret getaway and I want to keep it that way. So subscribe to get in the club. This is Rob the Hakuna Matatis signing out. Till I see you again, peace, love and stay cool my craft punk gang. Shaka.